Good day children, welcome back. As you all know that this month is your first unit test, so let us do some revision. Today we are going to revise lesson number 2 of EVS, So Many Kinds of Animals. So let us quickly revise all the topics that we have learned so far in this lesson. So without wasting time, let us start. Where do you find us? We find animals everywhere, on land, in water and in air. Example of animals on land are dogs, cats, goats, bullocks, donkeys, elephants, monkeys, cockroaches, houseflies, frogs, etc. Children, here I have mentioned only a few animals, but there are many more animals on land. Animals in water are fishes, crocodiles, frogs, snakes, etc. Animals in air are all kinds of birds like crows, eagles, parrots, sparrows, and insects like houseflies, mosquitoes, butterflies, etc. Our second topic is we are of different colors. We learned that animals are of different colors. They may share the same color. For example, we find animals like elephants, crow, rats, buffaloes, even dogs, cats, cows that are black in color. Same way, we can find animals such as rabbits, ducks, egret, dogs, cows, cats that are white in color. They may be colorful. Also, like we see, the peacock are of different colors, and even some species of parrots are of different colors. That is, they are colorful. So animals are of different colors. They may be black, they may be white, they may be colorful, or they may be of different colors. In the third topic, we have learned that animals may be big or they may be small. There are some animals that are large in size. For example, elephant, camel, and giraffe. There are animals who are large in size. Animals may be of medium size. Some animals like horses, donkey, cows, they are of medium size. Animals may be small. Some animals are small. For example, foxes, dogs, goats, they are small in size. And there are some animals even smaller than them, like mouse, squirrel, rats. They are very tiny. Examples of tiny animals are ants, gnat, cockroaches, houseflies. They are very tiny animals. So, in this topic, we have learned that animals may be large, they may be medium in size, they may be small, as well as they may be very tiny. In the fourth topic, we learned that animals move in different ways. That is, the movement of different animals are different. Different animals move in different ways. The movement of an elephant is not very fast because an elephant has a